boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Nox. I am still in countryside. I want to do some of my last minute countryside laptop gaming. And that's why I decided to record Nox right now. Because I will be going back to town in like a week, maybe less. So yes, this is why we are here. I'm not sure I will be able to finish the game in a few days, but we'll see. Anyway, elevator, behave. Yes. Right now, I am here in the dismal swamp. Trying to backtrack a little bit and get some doodads, and there are totally. Just a second. There are totally secrets around every corner here, so I can go and bash all the walls I like. Also, while I'm playing this, it's a bit of a daylight outside, which is a little bit problematic. Oh, is this where I came from? I think this is where I came from. The dead carnivorous plants are a dead giveaway. Oh, yoink. Yeah, this is where I came from. Don't step into the fart plant. This is one mission point here. Oh, no, actually. I better get out of here. Oh, she's sending everything back to me. I need to be careful with my spell settings with these buggers, because they invert your spells. It would appear that they also invert the spells that that are not necessarily targeted, like the poison cloud and whatnot. Okay, so this is a dead end. Means I must have missed an opening somewhere. Bash all the wood. What's that? It's a stone. For a second there it looked like one of those dead things standing. The advanced zombie. Because it's dark in game, I mean. Ruh. Ruh. Oh, okay. Also, probably do a bit of herbicide here. Jump. You can snap, but you can't run. Oh my goodness, my room is full of flies. And the window gap is as big. especially for the flies. I hope that the microphone doesn't pick up their buzzing. It's not too much. Ooh, I want
to.
I want some wasp followers. Come on. Oh. Yes, this one. This is the one that I need. Anything else? Yeah, so... The wasp's nests are very often at the point where you have an underground thingy like this cavern. Let's get high. Also, let's check out that sweet cloak that I just picked up. How come all these forest huts and swamp huts include cider? Only can't I see very well right now. I'm also sitting in a bit of a precarious position, meaning that my controls are a little bit off. So whenever anything bad happens, I'm totally not to blame. That shot the arch. Actually, the flies buzzing will add nicely to the swamp soundtrack. Okay, which ones do we have now? I want to save all the embery and fiery ones to the end game. Thank you. to use up all the regular ones first, and only then get to the fancier ones. The wall bashing again.
Done.
Why you not burn?
Done.
You should totally burn. Oh, I think we've got one of those flying bitches in here. So. Oh. Unless it opens once I get past it.
Done.
Yay, experience. I'm so certain that there would be a babe in the booth here, but apparently not. Let me try something here. Check if there's a secret behind that one. No, don't step in it. Aha! Manual save here. Right. Yoink. Yes, I do always seek for secrets behind secrets as well. Where's the latest crystal? Also, didn't I leave behind some sweet in here? Oh, no. Okay, then.
Enjoy.
Right, I would like to change some of my spells because I don't think poison is all that important in here, but stun might be. Okay, so step in there. And the sun came in, but I can't see here. Behind. sweet mana bottle in here. Oh no, this is a new area. Okay, never
mind. Done!
I think if you're something else than a conjurer, then you actually get the beast scroll for the carnivorous plant. But I don't think you will be able to summon them, at least not in the main campaign. I think I'm out of the non-fancy arrows. Which is a shame. This is not the time to start getting smart with spell slots. Okay. I already manage as it is. So when I was still on shrooms, I didn't catch on any more poisoning, it will appear. That's good to know. Take a look at the map, because right now I'm trying to determine if I have missed some points. And I can't do that with my disoriented senses right now. Because I really, really, really want to go thorough in these swamps, because they have all the cool secrets and whatnot. Totally saw it coming. But hey, now that there's a hole in the ground, I can see it so much better. Okay, this is like the little appendix area. This led to the house thingy. Did I leave a manacle here? Yes, this is the house where I left the manacle. Okay. See? Backtracking pays off. Ish. Today I don't see that other overlay thingy anymore. The one that goes under here. I have no clue what it's about. Okay, let's check on it once more. Yeah, that was the other one. I want to try something, especially since we're about to get the objective. Aha, so indeed when I am... here will trigger autosave, but I will be able to come back, I think.
You must be the courageous young man my dear brother Aldwyn spoke of. Come inside. I have something for you.
Inside, I'm gonna naturally battle around. Oh, that's the next one already. No. I think he had like a trap in one of his rooms, or was that the trader?
Make yourself at home. I'll be right back. Ah, here they are. Some of the most prized possessions in Nox. My brother brought them here for safekeeping in the event Ix was overrun. They may prove most useful against the dangers you'll surely face to the north.
So yeah, depending on which class you play, you're gonna get a different gear. Gear! Right, so I think it might be time to... I don't know. I kinda like the bow, it's faster, but... it says swiftness on the label. If you're playing as a warrior, then I think you get some armor. As for the wizard, I can't really remember. I haven't played as a wizard all that much. I'm gonna have to check all my gear once I get to the traders.
You are a truly selfless man. All of Nox will be indebted to you if you succeed. If not, all our hopes and prayers go with you, lad.
No pressure. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye. I'm off to the next part of the swamp. Hello. Let's not fall into the cavern. Also, manual save. Wall bashing commands.
Done.
Okay, I think it's this one. This was pretty epic. Okay, stand still a little bit. Now let's eat some apples.
Done.
Come on, I
done.
Got you already.
Done.
You killed my spider. Over there lies the shop. Oh, yeah. Bash. No time for that archery business. This way lies the graveyard, so let's see. I want to go this way first. And I want more wasp followers. I mean recruits, I mean minions. And if there is no other way to the underground area, then I'm gonna jump through this hole. But it's not my first choice because there are some spikes under there. As seen in this very thing. Oh. Well then. Whoops.
Come on. Done. Done.
Feel the burn. We're not supposed to be here yet. I'm gonna leave the key be for now. Because I have so much more to explore. Also all the drama. See my meters go. And I think this drama is a perfect spot to end the episode. Thank you for watching. I will be playing a little bit more. So I will see you soon. Bye bye.